Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel and welcome back to the Elden Ring Let's Play series. I'm gonna give the Blasphemous Blade a try out. And I'm gonna actually let's go buy some spells. One we're gonna go to is should get a new spell there. I think we have a book turn in. And then we're gonna go do Mog's Lord of Blood.
Greetings. Oh, what have we here? Very well, let us both learn together. Heresy is not native to the world. All thing. My faith does not waver. The miracle rooted in these grounds will once again mend the world. And this time, its bounty will not be squandered. If you would be Elden Lord, tarnished, I hope that you too will share my faith.
Now the good thing is I believe I got most of the stuff here. And all I have to do is some invasion. Expect that. I am not good. doing well with the Blasphemous Blade. I'm very shocked. I need to be three of them. Actually two. Damage. I wonder if those are the blood dogs. Eldritch tells him. That looks nice. Oh god. Hey. Thank you. exactly what I needed. Oh, still, that's the third invasion. I don't even need to beat this guy. I have 60 vigor. How can he one-shot me with that dagger? There's no way. Like, unless that is a misericord with blood? I don't know. Whatever. I don't care. I really don't care. I'm just running through this area now. I don't care about the rest of this stuff. At least I got that invasion done, and then I think we're gonna finish Varus' quest line and do his invasion. Just kill me. Just kill me. I don't even care about it. I don't care about it. Screw it. I've just gotta keep going forward. I'm done. I'm done. The ambushes, you know? It's just stupid. It's dumb. It's dumb. Thank goodness I ran here earlier in the game to do this. You know? I don't even care about that third invasion. I don't think you can get anything for it, but whatever. I want to do it. Never mind. I want. Something. I know I'm so close to the end. I think there's only two areas left in the game. And I just want to rush through it because I hate this game right now. Did they nerf Blasphemous Blade? I thought it was better than this. Let me know in the comments if they nerfed Blasphemous Blade. I already ran through her and got the items I just want to do.
Terribly sorry. Are you here as a customer? Oh, I must apologize. I'm afraid I'm very...
Maybe it's good. Really should buy something.
Oh, is there anything? I must apologize.
No, I should buy the rest of his stuff. I don't know if I'm here.
Oh, is there anything wrong?
I have 22.
Almost done.
That's a crazy blood spell. Is that the invasion, I think? Yeah. Rest here. The invasion and complete Vari's quest. Vare? Vare. Oh, there he is.
You seek violence, heedless of my warning, though you have been raised to a knight of the dynasty. I am pain to the very depths of my being. I'll ensure you regret this, my lambkin. Miserable step.
Shouldn't have messed with me, bruh.
Oh, luminary Mog, please grant the strength you promised. I have given everything. Please, my lord. Please, answer me, Luminary Mog. Bless the Mogwin dynasty with love.
Mare's bouquet. I think that's a weapon. This weapon. Upgrade this. I heard this is really, really. Oh, it's a big one. It's a hammer. A steel mace resembling the charming bouquet of roses, each petal sharpening edge. This weapon reflects White Vare's manner of speech rather than enticing its splendor, but full of deadly consequence. Got blood text on it, which I like. Shackle, we want to switch our weapon to our armor, and let me add another. Now I believe we got all the items here, so I'm not even gonna mess with that. Look at all those enemies. This guy does... Okay, I gotta take a special flask because he does this blood move and there's a flask that can counteract it. Lord of Bloodskirt. That's specific to this book, but to help you out. I think that's Mikola. And he's holding him there. Corpse.
Mikola, you must abide alone a while. Welcome, honored guest, to the birthplace of our dynasty.
Terrible voice act.
Thank you. see his health? Oh, he died.
As clear as day.
Died. My guy got him. That's so dumb. He got him. To restore the ruins. Wow, that's a lot of more than I'm at 80 years. And then I can start working at my I do 162 and then I can mess around. Okay. Oh, gotta talk to Gideon.
You. What is it?
I see. So Mikola was with the Lord of Blood after all. That is some fine intelligence indeed. With it, the final clue has been brought into the light. One of the last few pieces, the round table. I need to put everything together. As promised, allow me to impart to you the last of the secret rites known only to me.
Off causality.
Well, I wonder what comes next. If he continues his slumber within the cocoon, all would be well. But perhaps it would be safer to destroy it. Mikola is the one thing that remains a mystery to me.
Now we've got to go over the runes. I don't think I can. towards more gods. I didn't do Riker. I think we're gonna go to the Halo tree in the next episode. I should probably try to get that. I could do that off screen, right? Literally the last item I need. That stupid caravan that I can't find. No, no, no. Got it. That was it. Last one, St. Trin's Torch. Oh. That was gonna loot. That was gonna drive me crazy. Literally, last item I need to get. Shorter episode. Okay, 46 minutes. It's pretty good. I think I'm going to... I need to start upgrading. Okay, wait. What can we get? Should read the room. Oh, nice. We can get his stuff. Lord of Blood's robe. Tire of the Lord of Blood embroidered with extremely gold emblem and back cloth. The dress of a luminary reigning lord hierarchy. I'm Dynasty.
Oh, nice, it's an arcane weapon. He's 17. Gathers blood flame before the caster's ear. Oh, nice, this would be a nice incantation. Okay. I can also respec to get my arcane to like 17, probably. I definitely want both of these. I want both, definitely. Yeah, I get that. Don't care about that. Really don't care about that. I want your book.
Now, Coquito.
Wishing to raise Mikella to full godhood, Mog wished to become a consort, taking the role of monarch, but no matter how much of the bloody bedchamber he tried to share, he received no response from the young Empyrean. Though born of the graceless omen, Morgott took it upon himself to become the Erdtree's protector. He loved not in return, for he never loved, but nonetheless loved it. Queen Merica marked him with a curse. Yeah, I think I'm gonna start upgrading a lot of my ashes right now, before New Game Plus, so we can start doing that.
Greetings. Are you here for spirits?
Guys, thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and we'll take on the Halo Tree in the next one. Take care.